Jeebus, that's the Khalifa?
She probably ended up this way because of...
Shada, the stinking rotbag.
Oh. What is that divine aroma? Abort!
Here, your majesty. Bountiful Khalifa, these humble servants come bearing most delicious tribute.
Heavens, what a dear sweet child. Bring it to us now, there's a good boy.
Please.
You want me to take it to her?
Quickly now, young man, bring it to us. Hurry! Delicious Jeezy Wheeze. Do you have more for us?
More?
More! Bring us more!
Magnanimous Khalifa, if you continue to eat so prodigiously, I fear you may burst.
Abul! We are hungry!
Your request does not go unheard, Majesty, but I fear for your bovinity's well-being.
That there is one utterly broken heart.
What? But...
She might not look broken-hearted, but depending on which bit of heart is missing, all manner of weird things can happen. See, what her Majesty's lacking right now is a drop of restraint.
Restraint?
That's right. And without it, she can't control the urge to stuff her right royal face. We won't be getting any favours out of her until we've sorted this out. You mark my words.
Okay. So we need to find some restraint somewhere, huh?
That's quick of you, Ollie boy. You have been paying attention after all.
Let's go then, shall we?
Please, you must do all you can to help Her Majesty.
Thank you.
These humble servants made your Majesty's ailing heart whole again. I pray that our beloved Caulifla's most generous appetite has now abated.
Well, now, we still wish to enjoy the finer things in life, of course. But we have come to feel that a measure of gastronomic restraint may serve to set a good example for our dearest subjects.
Your words are music to the ears of your people. Al-Mamun can return to its former magnificence.
Indeed it can, and we are simply itching to return to our labors.
Munificent Caulifla, should these humble servants not be rewarded for their services to Al-Mamun?
Indeed they should. Boy, is there something you desire?
Yes, Your Majesty, if it's not too much trouble.
Well, what is it?
We'd like to borrow your ship.
Ship? Ooh, a little floaty-wooty. Yes, of course. But of course you may borrow it. It is of little use to us. We will write a letter to the captain, ordering him to help you in any way he can.
You will? Gee, thank you, Your Majesty.
Tidy, the boat is in the bag.
But why in the world would a dear little thing like you have need of our floaty-woaty? Yeah.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Well, we asked you a question, did we not?
Well,
on, man.
Okay. We need to find one of the great sages.
The great sages? Yes, we are aware of them. Abul, we know of them, do we not?
Indeed, most learned Khalifa. But little has been heard of such men since the magical arts fell from favor. Why do you seek the great sages, travelers?
We need their help. We need their power to defeat Shadar.
What?
Is something wrong?
We are not unamused. But we can see that you speak in earnest. Very well. We will tell you what we know.
You will? I can't wait to hear it.
There were once four great sages. We understand that one of them was defeated by Shaddaa.
Mom.
Ah.
But we know of one who did not perish.
You do?
Well?
He lives in the land of Hamlin, a detestable and warlike realm. But he is a handsome young thing. We even keep a picture of him. Abul!
Crikey, sounds like she's got a bit of a crush on the poor lad.
So this is one of the great sages, huh?
That's a clue and a half, that is, Ollie boy. There's lucky.
Now, before you take your leave, we shall teach you some magic to aid you on your journey.
Really? You're a wizard too, Your Majesty.
Well, not a fully fledged wizard, perhaps, but we royals all know a few select spells. King Tom undoubtedly has a trick or two up his own kingly sleeves.
He sure does. He taught me some real neat magic.
How quaint. We hope that you will find our own still neater. Here.
Oh, yeah, man. That's a cracker, that is. A real classic, like.
It's your lucky day, Oliver.
Yeah.
May it serve you well. Do be careful out there now, won't you?
Yes, Your Majesty. Thank you, Your Majesty. Let's do it!
Here goes! We won!
Thank you. Favorite place in the world.